Hi, I'm Matt, and today we're going to be covering five mistakes that most small businesses make when setting up their Google business. I've helped optimize and fix and work on these over the years several times. And I'll get in. The very first one that I see is a lot of times businesses will go with just one category, maybe two categories in the category selection. Google allows up to 10 categories, and it has over 3,000 possible categories to select from. I know almost every business that we work with offers more than one service or would, you know, go into another category type that would be great for their business. To show up in all those different algorithms, it's important to add additional categories. So brainstorm, think about what you do, and then also you can begin to enter different categories and it will autofill so you can find the right categories for your business. Number two, the second one that I see a lot of times is businesses don't add any photos, images. They don't let the world know what their business looks like. Whether you're a service-based business and you're out on the job, or if you're a local business that people can actually come into, it's really important to have some photos so that potential customers can see what an experience with your business would be like. There's also opportunity to add videos, and so you could do a 360 video or just some videos of a tour around your business. So it's really important to go ahead and populate this so that people can actually see what it'd be like to do business with you. The third one that I see is a lot of businesses have inconsistent information as far as their address, phone number. It's really important that your website matches your Google business. So if your address has a number and then the street name and maybe avenue and you have it spelled out one place and then just AVE period another place, that's confusing to Google. And it sounds simple to us, but it's really important that all this matches up exactly. And it just makes it easier if Google's splitting hairs trying to find who's going to rank the best, that you have this consistent information out there for Google to see. So they know exactly where you are and that everything is titled and all the address information, email, web address, phone number, all that looks exactly the same. Your website, Google, and then any other directory sites that you choose to use. Okay, number four is not adding a business description to your Google My Business. It's really important. Let Google know who you are and what you're all about. This is really interesting because, again, we've set several of these up or helped optimize them, and we try to find a business description that has keywords that explain your business and also tells an accurate picture of what you're all about, that there's a value proposition that you add. And those are things that Google's looking for. So it's really important that you have a business description in there to showcase who you are to Google My Business. And number five, this isn't necessarily part of the Google My Business setup process, but it's also really important that as you begin to get reviews, that you actually respond to your reviews in your Google My Business account. Don't just set it and forget it. Go back on a regular basis and check out. Make sure that if you've gotten any five-star reviews that you've responded to those, and even if negative reviews have come in, that you've responded to those appropriately. You know, we're sorry you had a bad experience or didn't like something, but you know, here's something that we can offer to help make next experience better. Different things that would show the world why they need to come in, even if somebody's had a bad experience. And we've seen several businesses turn those one or two stars around and even have customers come back and change their review because the business reached out and showed that they cared and that they wanted to take care of that customer. So again, make sure to respond to your reviews, whether good or bad. And that's going to go a long way for people seeing your reviews. And also Google's going to recognize that. And again, we're working on ranking, so we want to see you at the top of the maps through your Google My Business. If you're a small business owner and want to learn more about how to market your business online, make sure to like this video and then also subscribe to our channel.